It's what they call an international friendly, but there are full caps awarded and full commitment called for. It's still a big game, make no mistake about it.
Of course it is. All these international matches, you leave your best form in the dressing room, get out there and show the manager.
Each other's throats, or we're going to have a cagey opening. We're about to find out. Good combination. Can they get to it? Terrific defending. What a kick's been given. Finland bringing men forward for it. Holland men coming forward. Always going to be the keeper's ball. The play to the other flank. Got in like he meant it there, and the cross finds its way into the hands of the keeper. Moving the ball around well. Here's a chance. Just crossed it in without looking. Defender's ball.
Dutch throw in.
Good save that, managed to hold on. Keep it out. Great save! Knocked to safety! Position changes hands. Well, do pass the ball well at times, knocking it around nicely. Got his team out of trouble there. Will he find a man? And the keeper just picks off the cross.
Half time, and all a bit tame and tepid, really. Not sure we expected much from a friendly, but it's goalless.
Yeah, no real tempo to the game so far. Maybe a change or two might change that.
Across to keep it out. It's Holland who get the game restarted, a game that's still difficult to call. For trouble when you lose the ball like that. Oh, was that going to be a throw into Finland? Manager was deep in conversation with him a moment or so ago, and now he's going to bring him on, making the substitution.
side. Finland have got the decision, it's there through him. Holland making a substitution. These two teams were perfectly matched. I thought we'd get a classic today.
One of those games, you know, every now and again you expect something good and it just doesn't happen. It just hasn't got going.
If it comes of it, I'm afraid, it'll be a goal kick. Holland, they're going to use a substitute. Home, the defence survived. What can they produce in these closing minutes?
Can someone reach it?
And the cross is straight into the hands of the keeper. Neat football.
There is nothing to separate these two. Still level pegging. dive across to keep it out.